Yeah, this is on the dimensions of 40 inches by 46, so 4 feet, but just under 4 feet. And there's a big shelf, tongue shelf here. There's a couple layers. You could add more to it on the top for Pukani. And you got about 12 inches gap between the bottom and the shelf itself. And you got some Pukani sitting behind it. There's lots of holes for the fish to go through. There's some here, some there, and some in the shelf itself. Let's go take a look. There's a good 6-inch gaps here in the shelf itself, so it's a double layer shelf, so it could be added more onto it. See the bottom, some Pukani, and the highest side of Pukani here goes up to 24 or 23.5 inches. And you could see here the hole between the Pukani that could be built out to make up for the 6 feet, if anything. Could be built out some Pukani here for to make a big caves, goes all the way to the front side or the side of the tank. Okay.